Okay, so we are live and we are doing the Christmas tree burn.
Ow.
For this year. Oh,
it's on picture.
Doesn't matter, darling, calm down.
No, it's on video.
So Daddy is now starting this year's tree burn. I'll try and focus it in a bit, but obviously.
I wasn't expecting it to burn that fast.
Wow, so welcome. Holy moly, so that is this year.
This is how it's written. It's burning right now.
Amy's filming it from down here, which makes you laugh. Amy sat with me, nice and safe. You can see how much it's actually kicking off.
I'm gaming,
it's not a bit dark now. So this is this year's. And Amy, where's the Christmas tree going?
To Santa.
Off to Santa.
Hi.
We always burn the grass. It's Daddy's fault.
There's
Daddy supervising from the side. You're not kidding, Alistair. It goes whoosh. You can definitely see why Christmas trees can be quite scary. But now, it's gone up to Santa. Amy's doing a little. She's filming on her. Amy's doing a bit of filming.
Gone. Down.
One bit of
the fire.
Just one bit of the tree. Don't have a nosy. No, Amy, you stay behind Mummy, please. Okay.
Oh, yeah, so you mean there's only one little branch. It smells so tiny. One branch, isn't there, Ames? Thank you, Amy Spielberg.
Hey,
Mum. I think my mum just said fireball.
We should get a flamethrower and burn it next year.
A flamethrower? Okay, we're not just going for more.
Whoosh! Can we get a flamethrower next year and do it?
Hell yeah.
Hell no. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's it going there.
Why is Dad so close to it? I'm going back upstairs.
Okay. Any kind of whatsoever. It's awesome. So.